was sitting in the hairdressers this morning. It's pretty helpful, what are you laughing at? I was out getting my roots done. And here, when they sort of grow through black and things, you know. But anyway, the girl in the hairdresser said, "You didn't know that sort of Irish stuff." I said, "No, well, yeah, but what are you talking about?" She said, "No, the good Irish songs, you know, things like Dirty Old Town, which was written about Salford by a Scotsman." I said, "Yeah, yeah, okay, we'll give that a pass." So you know the words, join in.
Thank you.
be talking to your pals tomorrow. And they'll say, what was that concert like last night? And you'll say, great. We sang Sidney Divine songs. We sang the Crystal Chandelier. God, it doesn't get any worse, does it? Well, it might. Nearly 700 years later, it's still as valid and still inspiring as it was all these years ago. So I'd like to raise a glass to the men who signed the Declaration of our Oath. Who will stand and be one of 100? Will you fight for what is truly right, and tomorrow be able to walk free and talk and tell your children you answered the call. think you remember?
Oh,
don't know if there's any of the members of St Mary's Choir still here, but if they're not, come on and join us. Let me come. I've done this already. In 2005, with the 700th anniversary of the execution of William Wallace, trying to form the government and an establishment that absolutely nothing to commemorate it. And it was left to the common people to make sure that Wallace was not forgotten. A thousand of us went down to London. We marched through the streets of London under a sea of saltires, from the Houses of Parliament to Smithfield, where he was executed. And there in the church, beside his place of execution, the church that was standing on the day he died, we gave the man the funeral service he'd been denied for 700 years. And then we brought his spirit back home to Scotland, and in particular, here to Lanark. So we've got at least a couple of the ladies with the choir coming up. If there's any of the rest of the choir in, let me come. Did not close my eyes for the last time under Caledonian skies, with my good friends gathered all around me to say their last goodbyes. together for Trilogy. Oh, fabulous job. There's the Mary's Choir. The Gavin Dickman and the other two drummers were over here. The Lord Butler. And most of all, you lot. Because without you lot, it just wouldn't be happening. Thank you very much indeed. I'm a smashing one animal. I'm not going to say that either. I'm a smashing one animal today.
Thank you.